This video will provide an overview of the blue screen of death and the basic steps for troubleshooting it. Blue screen of death, or BSOD, can be one of the most frustrating errors you can encounter when using a Windows PC. Blue screen of death is a system crash that typically happens after a critical error occurs on your PC. It means that a hardware or software issue has occurred that can't be automatically resolved by the operating system. The most recognizable symptom of these errors is the blue screen that pops up, giving it its name. This screen often comes with an error code and the name of the file related to the crash. Sometimes, when the blue screen occurs, it creates a memory dump file that might provide more information to help you troubleshoot the issue. Because so many different things can cause a blue screen of death error, it can be very difficult to troubleshoot. Try these basic troubleshooting steps to narrow down the cause of the error before contacting a support agent. First, when a blue screen error occurs, make note of the error code and offending file name if provided. You can reference this code on Microsoft's website. Second, assess what has recently changed on your machine. Some of the most common causes of blue screen of death are driver and Windows updates. Try uninstalling a recent update to see if it solves the issue. If you can determine that the issue is hardware related, the part might be faulty or incompatible with newer software. Run Lenovo Diagnostics to confirm that the part is faulty, and if the error occurs with the default Lenovo configuration, you should open a support ticket. Avoid opening your machine or replacing the part yourself, as this might void your warranty. If you had recently installed a part yourself internally or externally, make sure the part is properly installed and that there are no loose connections. Make sure all drivers and software related to the part are up to date using the Lenovo qualified drivers from the Lenovo support site. Do not install third-party drivers for Lenovo components. If this does not resolve your issue, uninstall the part and remove all relevant drivers and software. Your goal is to bring the system to a pre-BSOD state. Third, try recreating the problem. This can help you narrow down the cause of the blue screen error. Does the error occur every time you open an application? Try updating the app to see if it fixes the issue, or downgrade or uninstall the app if you had recently updated it. Sometimes errors can occur due to environmental issues related to your PC. Check to make sure ventilation ports are unblocked and that your machine isn't exposed to extreme or fluctuating temperatures. If your PC is exposed to a lot of physical vibrations, like if you were traveling, it can cause components to shift and loosen. Download the Lenovo Diagnostics tool from the Lenovo support site and run diagnostics tests to help narrow down issues that might occur. Finally, try to find the system memory dump file for if you need to contact a support agent. This file may be able to help the support agent diagnose the issues causing blue screen of death on your machine. The best way to find where the dump file was saved on your machine is to open the Windows search bar and type View Reliability History and open up the control panel. Find the day and time the error occurred. This will usually show as Windows stopped working in the summary. Click View Technical Details to see a description of the error and where it might have saved the dump file. While you are troubleshooting the blue screen of death error, open the Windows Get Help app and search Troubleshoot BSOD Error. This will pull up a checklist you can walk through to help go over the basic steps of troubleshooting a blue screen error. Walk through these steps and collect as much information as possible to see if it will resolve the issue. If the issue persists, having walked through these steps will make the process of troubleshooting with a support agent quicker and easier for you and the agent. If you want to learn more about your Lenovo PC, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to support.lenovo.com.